There goes my sister Anne, who pushed me into the stream.